TMS Web Core for Visual Studio Code is a great product that already offers a variety of controls right out of the box. However, just like any other integrated development environment, it gives you the ability to easily install custom web components. These components can be from a third party or from TMS themselves. One example are the FNC controls from TMS. All of these can be installed using the TMS Web Core packaging system easily. Now, this feature is available for any custom web control built for TMS Web Core. Adding these custom controls is easy. Just go to the product page, TMS Web Core, scroll down, and look for the TMS Web Core Partner Program. This gets you to the page where you see all web component partners. Available right now is a component to load and save Excel documents, look at vCalendar files, use zip archives, create QR codes, and others. Be aware that all these controls run client-side, meaning you do not need to install anything on a server. All these controls become part of your web application. Let's download the Excel control. Looking into the archive, you will find three directories: the demo application in the demo folder, the component library source that is a dedicated folder for Red Studio, and the core source. This is the folder that contains the package that you need to install into Visual Studio Code. After you have moved the package files to the folder where you want to keep them, you can then open the folder in Visual Studio Code and install the package. Pick File, Open Folder. Be sure to open the Core Source folder. Click Open. The Explorer shows all the files contained in the folder, but our focus should be on the Project Manager at the bottom. We open up the Project Manager, and after a while, the project will appear. We can right-click and select Install. And that's how easy it is to install a third-party component into TMS Web Core. Let's test it out, opening the demo folder. Switching over to the designer, we see that the component is installed and we can access its properties and events in the Object Inspector. We can compile and run the application. Let's open an Excel file. I created a simple example using Excel. A list of all the sheets inside of the files is red, and the content of the file is shown in a grid. That's exactly what is supposed to happen. The TWeb string grid is bound to the Excel control, so all values will be shown in that grid automatically. Also, when we choose File, after the upload, all the information is read using the WebXLS control. This is how easy and comfortable it is to install third-party components into TMS Web Core running in Visual Studio Code.